four-wheel drive auto company thrust Clintonville into the forefront of the automotive industry with the first successfully working four-wheel drive vehicle. From the early 1900s, the FWD shipped trucks across the world. Today, they're known for their sought-after Sea Gray fire apparatus, serving some of the nation's largest fire departments.